We've been stuck in a bit of a cold snap for the last few days, which some folks probably enjoy. So when can we expect these cooler days to come to an end as we now prepare for the triple-digit summers? NBC2 First Look meteorologist Lauren Hope has some answers for us this morning. Lauren?
Good morning. It's feeling really nice outside. We know this becomes harder and harder to come by as we transition now into spring. For March, our average highs should be in the low 80s. We've certainly been more so in the 70s for the past few days. Temperatures out the door this morning running below average. We should be seeing those overnights in the low 60s. So this is feeling really, really nice. So typically, when do we see our last night in the 40s here in Southwest Florida? We're actually, believe it or not, already past that date, March 19th on average. And what about the 50s? We still have a little bit of time, so it's not necessarily out of the question to at least see a few more nights dipping into the 50s. That typically ends around April 20th, the first 90-degree day, something none of us look forward to. Typically comes around April 9th, but we know that this year has been a bit unusual. We were under the influence of La Nina, so because of that, our winter was a scorcher. We've actually already seen 4 days at 90 degrees or hotter so far this year, and one of those actually came in February, so we are way ahead of schedule. Hoping that doesn't hold for our first 95-degree day, which we have yet to see, thankfully. On average, that typically comes around May 27th, so a little bit more time until that. Jason, I'll send it over to you.